It's easy to forgive a small child who's afraid of the dark, and so we should. They are terrified of the unknown. You know, the real tragedy is when adults are afraid of the light, of the new information, of the stuff that could set them free financially, could set them free spiritually, could set them free emotionally, could set them free physically. All of those things are available to all of us. And yet people are afraid. They're afraid of the information. Maybe they're afraid of change. Maybe they're afraid that they won't be able to accept it or deal with it. Maybe their self-worth or self-love is suffering right now. That's a real tragedy, don't you think? This information is all around us. There are people who will help you, who will uplift you, will show you the light, whichever way you want to go. You might be struggling with your finances right now. There are people, genuine people out there, who can reach in and help you and show you how to fix it. You just need to ask. You just need not to be afraid of the truth, if it is the truth, and to accept it and apply it and make that change and move through your life. Instead of being anxious about your financial position or anxious about your physical condition, you could change it. Don't be afraid of the light. It's okay to be afraid of the dark, but you're surrounded by information, by wisdom, by assistance, by mentors, by somebody who'd like to help you. You can start putting this information in your privacy of your own home through online programs, through motivational messages like this, podcasts, videos, movies, books, whatever you want. You can start to shut off some of the darkness, some of the social media, some of the television, some of the newspapers, some people that are bringing you down. You can start to see the light a little more. Don't be afraid of it. It's there for everybody. You know, if other people have come through dark times and stepped into the light and lived their life a little happier, a little more peaceful, that means that you can. You say, well, I'm different, Keith. That's what they said as well. But I'm different, Keith. That's what they said. And they are different, just like you. You're unique. You're unique. But you will change in different ways to them. But you can still step out of the darkness and into the light. You can do that. I believe in you. You say, don't know me. I believe in everyone. Therefore, I believe in you, don't I? You're listening to an episode of Speed. Short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. I appreciate you watching. I appreciate you listening. I appreciate your messages and your support and your likes and clicks and follows and whatever else. I truly do. Thank you. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.